Here's some odd points to ponder. It's 3:07 in the morning. This asshole here, John Fazio, will come out and shut the door out in the hallway. So see that lit up part there on my laptop? It was totally dark. He knows I'm blind from diabetes in my left eye, going blind in my right, but yet he continues to like close the door so you can't have any light in the hallway. Whatever he's doing it for, I don't know. He's been quiet ever since, hasn't done anything or said anything since then, but I wrote Brian Burkett twice, sent him two videos of it, and ever since then, this other fucking asshole, and here's John's M.O. He's picked with and bullied and terrorized and tried to intimidate everybody that's lived here but this guy, so I have to assume they're working together. I overheard the landlady talking about this guy having a laptop and can he record and stuff like that. And he says he works for Dana, an aerotech, but he keeps the weirdest hours, and they seem to all disappear together and then pop back up one at a time, like right after, you know, like boom, 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 dominoes. And then all of a sudden he'll start his shit, John, and then I guess he's the lookout or the one that's, you know, going to catch my reaction so they can say, see, he's doing this. So that's my little vlog, but I'm going to continue to turn him in. Every organization known to man, don't care.